Welcome back. Alright, it's time to explore Pripyat. So let's start with my first quest here. Yep, the unidentified weapon. Join the squad. Alright, so where are they? Right here? There we go.
Ну и там анекдот рассказал.
Все смеются, the plan is to get in position in the
а один летеха нет. Он ему и говорит.
They're never gonna stop talking, are they?
Всем смешно, а тебе нет?
The plan is to get in position in the western section of the... Would you shut up? Thank you. To get... Oh, I can't believe he actually shut up. Lucky timing there. Get in position in the western section of the hospital and wait for the monolith forces to show up. Okay.
Говорят, эти твари по ночам стали на патрули нападать. Главное, днем между...
What time is it? Oh. Very late. Great.
Айс на крышу. Остальные за мной.
Okay, two-shot armor piercing. I have a feeling this is going to be really, really hard. Oh god, I think I remember this. I think I do oh, wow. Yeah. Yep. I do remember this. It wasn't pleasant. And that was before misery. Oh, and there's a blowout. That wonderful. Is that scripted to happen, or is that just bad luck? Or good luck, maybe the monolith forces are just like... all walking outside right now, they're gonna die. Wait until they get to the center of the yard. I hope they get to the center of the yard. The freaking blowout. Oh, shit. I guess it didn't work. What the hell are they shooting at? Wait, this does kind of shelter, right? Search the dead monolith fighters. Wait. The right person's already been killed? Don't go outside, you idiot! What the fuck? Wait, yeah, this is blow up, find shelter. This- oh, this doesn't count as shelter. I'm about to die. Except I'm not taking damage? Why am I not taking damage? I don't understand- there's a lot of things that just happened right now and I don't understand any of them. One, this doesn't count as shelter, which doesn't make any sense. Two, why am I not dead? Three, why aren't they dead? Oh. Right. Huh. I think I'm gonna restart the mission from the beginning and hope that the blowout doesn't happen again. And you know what? I'm gonna sleep and wait until it's daytime. Assuming I can find a bed. Is there a bed? Well, that's a bed, but I can't sleep in it. Can I sleep in your bed? Fine, fuck you. Here we go. Okay, what am I gonna have for breakfast?
Я тут в зеркало посмотрелся.
Boar beef.
А про прыму. Все путем, солдат. Все как надо. Запомни, мы должны внушать врагу что? Правильно. Страх.
They've got a couple glucose shots, right? Oh no, that's a rebirth. Maybe I sold the glucose. Or used it. Anyway, let's have this. And some Akvitabs. And I'm good to go. Okay, let's try this again. Much, much better. Now I can actually see.
Остальные за мной.
Ooh, I want to see. What's up here? Hi. What the fuck? Did that seriously just take away half my health? I swear I've fallen like 4 times that distance and taken less damage. Well, maybe not that much, but still. I really did not expect to take that much damage. Maybe I've gotten brittle bone syndrome or something. It's only like... It's like a 10-foot fall. There's no one in here, calm down. In position. Alright, where are they at? We're supposed to wait for them to get into the courtyard, right? We need to come down? Let's wait until they get to the center of the yard, okay. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Target is in position. There's only 3 of them. No offense to the other people that are planning this, but ready to attack on your order. I kind of want to just shoot them now. Oh, they're going to be behind the tree. God damn it. I'm just going to shoot them. I'm not sure whose order we were waiting for, but yeah, it's better just to shoot him. Wait, I still have radiation. Should I take more Akvitabs? I'm not really taking damage though, it doesn't really matter, I suppose. I don't know, maybe I'll find some water or something to drink. Okay, so we're looking for, I think it's a Gauss gun, isn't it? Whoa! Take cover in the building. It's an ambush, take cover. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm taking cover inside of the building that they're in. Which might not be the greatest thing.
Лютая смерть тем, кто отвергает его священную силу.
Ow. Oh, died anyway. The stim pack couldn't hold back the bleeding. Maybe I should have bandaged first. I don't know, it seems like if you bandage, it doesn't instantly stop the damage. Okay, let's do this. I was gonna grenade, but now they're not there anymore. What the hell was that? Jesus. Shotgun? I see your gun poking through, you bastard. Why is my ammo not being displayed correctly in the bottom right? What the hell's going on? What the fuck? What? Okay, yeah, 30, two shot. Okay, something's wrong. Let me switch ammo types. I don't know what ammo type I have. The icon isn't showing up correctly. What the fuck? Yeah, something broke. Let me try reloading. Okay, there we go. Cool. Wait, are you a friend or an enemy? Enemy? Hope you're an enemy. Yeah, you're an enemy. Now I know, because you shot me. Oh, shit. Man, it's hard to tell when you've taken damage. Like, it felt like to me that I didn't even get hit, but apparently I'd been peppered with bullets. It worked. Yeah, I'd say it worked. I literally pushed his body into the steps. Alright, I'm gonna find if there's another stairwell. Because they know I'm gonna be trying to come up there, so they're looking at it. It's not a good place to come up, if I can avoid it. Ooh, here we go, here we go. Nothing like a wheelchair in the middle of a room in a post-apocalyptic world. What is my mission, by the way, exactly? Oh, wow. My mission is to take cover in the building. I've never even gone to the building. Repel the attack. Well, I think I'm going to repel the attack from inside. I hear footsteps. Oh no. Shit, I need that weapon. Okay, I think I fell down with him. Alright, so that's the Gauss weapon. The Gauss gun. See, I want to fall down here. Normally I think I could take the damage, but after the last time I fell 10 feet and it took away half my health, I'm thinking I probably can't. That went pretty damn well, if I do say so myself. Even with my relatively pitiful armor, I can do a pretty good amount of damage. And I can take a shot or two. Not many more than that, but I can take a couple shots at least and live. I think I'm gonna need some epinephrine for all this stuff. It's gonna be a major haul here, I think. So many enemies. There it is. Hello. Take it to Kowalski. Can do. Yep, these are some very expensive weapons. Of course, they're all ruined, but yeah, I don't even think you could sell this. I'm pretty sure it's not. Yeah, I think it's too ruined to sell. Do we want the silencer? Not really. They're not worth very much and weighs half a kilogram. Okay. So, gotta take it all the way back. Oh great, I have to actually walk back myself. Damn it. Oh! The fuck? I thought we killed everyone. Apparently we did not. Where in the hell is that coming from? Say, can I use the Gauss gun? It looks like it's completely broken. Oh. It is completely broken, but it actually can work. Oh shit! Uses batteries. Wait a minute, what the hell? Hold on. That is so weird. Having this weapon out actually slows down my sensitivity. Yeah, look at that. I'm moving on my mouse the same amount. And when I switch. Weird. What the hell? Alright, well I want to shoot someone with this. That sounds like a blowout. It's that low rumbling noise. Sometimes that happens even when there isn't a blowout, but sometimes it does indicate a blowout. Alright, so where the fuck are you? Just shoot me, so I can tell where you are. Oh. I missed. I didn't miss. Holy fuck. They're most certainly not all dead. Wow, this gun has some kick. Okay, any more? It's gonna be pretty much impossible to know if I've gotten them all. Oh, I definitely do not have them all. Alright, where are you? Who threw that grenade?
Come out and I'll be gentle.
I don't even know where the hell that came from. I wish I had a radar that told me where all of the enemies were. That'd be way too easy and overpowered, of course, but it would be nice to know if an area is actually cleared. Thought you were down there. Okay. God, I hope the bodies didn't all disappear now that I reloaded. There's a gun just sitting there, which makes me think they probably have. Gunshot. Yep, they're shooting at me. God, I'm using all my stim packs. The only reasonable way I can think of to check whether they're actually all gone is just run out, try to loot their bodies, and see if I get shot. Oh, I need, Oh, what the hell happened to my stamina? Oh, it's the stim packs that take it away. Okay. Gonna munch on some meat. Just killed like 24 people and now I'm just in a corner, munching away. Might look a bit odd if somebody saw me. Alright, well at least I have a couple of bodies to actually loot. Ooh, rations. I'm just thinking of all the loot that's now gone. Because the bodies just disappeared. There's so much on them. Alright, well, I guess I'll just leave now. I do want that body that's over here, though. I think I checked this one, right? Yeah, there's one over here. Ooh, what is this? Secrets? No. Just a door that can't open. If it's a secret, it's not a very good one. Take a look at this weapon. Yeah, completely broken, of course. Okay, time to go. How am I doing on weight? Overweight? Let me guess. This thing weighs a shit ton? Yes, it does. 13 kilograms. I should check these buildings on the way back for stashes. There are actually people here, so I'm assuming there's stashes too. Let's check. Also, how's my equipment doing? Doesn't even look like I need to repair anything. 95%, that's good. So many places stashes could be. Inside of cars, under cars, inside of these barrel things and pipes and a stove. Could be inside of a stove. What is that? I don't know what the hell that is. It's really cute though. Looks kind of like a bear. Very strangely shaped bear though. Alright, so guy upstairs, right? Major, general, whatever the hell he is. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we've lost Tarasov and his men. Wait, we did? Okay. I guess I was too slow or something. So we can't determine whether it was used to shoot down the helicopters. Oh, that's what you're looking at, whether it was used for the helicopters. You've got connections among the zoners. It's possible that they've come across this weapon before. They should have technicians among them. Okay. Oh, by the way, another stalker made it here from Jupiter. Really? Who?
О, разведгруппа вышла на связь. Группа, прием. Что там у вас происходит? Майор, надо найти разведгруппу. Выяснить, что случилось. Чертовщина какая-то. Тед, майор, ты поаккуратней там. И все время держи связь.
Find the squad. What the hell happened to them? Disappeared after a strange communication session. Yeah, it didn't sound good. It's really close by, too. Alright, so I think I need to talk to Nitro. I know Nitro came with me, but is he still here? I don't think he is. So I'm pretty sure I've got to go back. I think so. I mean, the people that came with me are down here, but I'm pretty sure Nitro is not among them, right? Oh god, I have to keep the freaking Gauss gun on me.
До Припяти дойти без происшествий. И как ты только этот путь нашел, ума не приложу. Сложного тут ничего нет. Сноровка нужна и малость удачи. Вот нам и повезло. А то, может, зона наградила за терпение. Я ж с учеными вон сколько торчал.
Да, Герман меня тоже успел достать.
So you're the new guy, right? Bubble. Did you seriously just give me a radioactive artifact? I don't even have a container for it. Also, why are you walking away? Bye. Alright, so you can take me back to Jupiter. How much? Wait, for free? Okay. The trade window doesn't work correctly. Which I guess isn't surprising, because he's not actually here. Anyway, let me shove this in a box. Bubble. Alright, so what the hell is this thing about? Bleeding and toxicity. Wow, that thing is horrible. That is a really shitty artifact. Oh my god. All I have to do is ask again, and he gives me even more stuff. Thanks. Let's go ahead and repair that. And repair that. Don't think I fired this. Yeah, I haven't. Okay, what do I need to do? I need to sell this friggin' stuff. So I can either go do the unit thing. Look for the unit, or I can just go back right now. Unless you actually have a proper trade window, or... Oh, you do! You're a proper trader. Okay. Ooh, that's a camouflaged Nikonov, which I think is just a better version of what I have. I'm not sure if the stats are better, though. Let's check. Oh wait, yeah, this isn't upgraded the same way. But it does do more damage. So I think it is better. Honestly though, I can't even afford it. Like, literally, I can't even afford it right now. So, I get the feeling this is most of the guns in the game. Or at least a really good amount of them. These are some seriously good guns. I'll buy another battery. Anything else I actually need? I don't think so. I mean, well, ammo. Yeah, I'll get some more ammo. It's a Hydra Shock, there we go. Yeah, get myself up to about 100, that should be fine. I need more armor piercing. I'm fine on normal shots, but yeah, it's the armor piercing I need. Okay. Now, let's sell them all my shit. Leave the rations here. Oh no, I don't need those. Don't need the medkits. I've got plenty back where I came from. Please take this artifact before I die of radiation. Okay. Dead battery, hand... A lot of stuff to sell. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, well, I don't think I need this many salicylic acid things. I'll keep a couple, but I really don't need that many. I don't think I've used them once. Does military? Or army, yeah. I'll sell them all. Let's see. Keep one normal grenade. I'm mostly just gonna use the grenade launcher for my weapon. Just much faster to use than a thrown grenade. This character doesn't have enough money. Wait. Oh, you only have 10,000. God damn it! Okay. Fine. Oh, forget it. Fuck you. I'll just leave it on me and sell it when I go back. Alright, let's just go back right now then. I'm hoping they're actually going to take me back to the main base rather than actually to the Jupiter plant. Okay, excellent.
Заруби себе на носу. С оружием на станцию ты не зайдешь.
Что скажешь, брат? Ну вы как дети прямо.
You have money. You have unlimited money. You can take my stuff. So many things to click. I have 19 bandages. Jesus. Okay, that's most of it dealt with. Oh, cocaine. Don't want the cocaine. And what about some more armor piercing? Yes, I will take all of it.
Счастливо. Не болей.
Ну рассказывай, я весь внимание.
Go speak with Nitro.
Хаюшки.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Wait a minute, what? He can't tell me anything about it.
Why?
But he's like the best damn technician in the zone, right? We need to find a technician who can make sense of the unidentified weapon. Okay, well, there's only one other technician. I guess I have to go all the way back to Zatan. That drunkard knows more than Nitro? I find that hard to believe. Okay. Alright. That's only 6,000. I've already made a shit ton of money just on the stuff I just sold.
Здравствуй,
брат.
Oh. Need to go talk to Pilot. Apparently it's too boring for him. Mm-hmm. I'm thinking I might not even need to cook meat anymore. I'm just getting so many MREs. Yeah, I can probably just live off of MREs. Out for a jog. Enjoy! Don't get eaten by a flesh. Whoa, what the hell? That's my shooter, where'd you get it from, you thief? What the fuck off? I bought it recently. Oh god, what? That was awkward. Well, they actually did get attacked by fleshes, and also that guy just pushed me outside of the conversation range. Okay, let's try this again. Are you sure it's your weapon? You've made a mistake. Have you given any thought to the fact that I can put a hole in your head with this very shooter right friggin' now? Okay, good. Fuck off. Dick.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
Here we go. Take a look.
Чего? 62?
Да не может быть.
Wait for Cardin to come to his senses. Oh my god, you drunk piece of shit. Come on. I'm trying to remember, there's supposed to be a key combination you can press to pick up some items. What was it? Nah, I don't remember. Alright, I guess I have to take a nap. Alright. What time is it? 8 p.m. Sleep until the early morning. Alright, here we go. I had a dream where you brought me something from the past. It wasn't this here weapon in your dream, was it? Whoa, man! Oh god, there's an emission happening, I think. Okay. This gun is a Gauss rifle, or item 62 as it used to be called officially. Back then, I used to do contract work for the Jupiter plant. We never did find a compact enough energy source. Alright, well, this rifle has actually been fired before, so what's changed? To be honest, I wouldn't dare stick a screwdriver in that battery. There's some mechanical damage in the power supply. Schematics would be real handy right about now. Maybe the schematics and support documentation for this Gauss rifle are still there. Funnily enough, I've still got a keycard to the workshop. Ooh! Is that where I think it is? Would you give me the keycard? Find the documents in the testing workshop. Yeah, wasn't it, it was the Iron Force, wasn't it? Yeah! Okay. Can do. Friggin' mission. Okay, well, I need to eat food. Got some boar chops. Alright, so they're not cooked, but Here's what I'm wondering about uncooked meat. Okay, it has the big warning, right? To give you diseases and stuff because it's uncooked, of course. But if you just look at the properties, I wonder if the only difference is that it gives you more radiation than if you cooked it. Or does it actually make you sick? I'm not gonna test it to find out, but I wonder.
У другого спрашивает, а знаешь, какая машина самая сталкерская? Нет, отвечает тот, какая?
Слушаю тебя.
Почему?
Здравствуй. Все просто.
How's it going, guys? Wanna play cards while I'm waiting for the mission to end?
Так оборону удобно присматривать.
I have no idea what you're saying, but it's funny. Tell me this. Never mind then.
Привет, брат.
Tell me this. Never mind.
Ну, привет.
И кто же так нам колеса?
Beard owes me money. Pay up.
Or not. Okay, bye.
Ты заваливай.
Мужик, ты оружие возьмешь.
All right. Should be ending.
Хорошо, что не у меня.
I'm guessing 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. There we go. You know what? I love drugs. I'm gonna take some epinephrine because I'm a lazy shit.
Oh yeah, feels good.
Gonna sprint all the way there. Oh wow, I actually can almost sprint forever. Look at that. My stamina's barely going down. Sweet. Switch to normal shots here. Wait, why am I running so slow? What the hell? There we go. Should probably loot his body. Oops. Didn't mean to take that. You know, after taking on the monoliths and going to Pripyat, I feel a little bit kind of above this place. I kind of feel like I've been in this place so often that I can't, like, it can't hurt me anymore. But I know that's complete bullshit. It can. I mean, I could get mauled to death by a group of cats. I got my MP5 for those. Actually test it out. Wow, they really did not do much damage though. But yeah, that's exactly what my MP5 is for. I'm actually gonna keep it out. Hey, fleshy. Sometimes there's banditos here. No one. Oh, wait a minute. They're running to something, but what? think those are enemies. Let's go see what they think. Like a bloodsucker cry I just heard in the distance. Ukrainian beer. Mmm. We'll drink to a successful couple of kills. You know, in game it's actually kind of funny. But if you think about if that happened in the real world, how fucking sick that'd be. If you killed a couple of people and then just drank a beer over their bodies. Like, that is really fucked up. I almost hope the pseudo-giants respawned. Because I want to show it my new toy. Yeah, I gotta be on the lookout for respawning stuff. Maybe nothing's respawned. Alright, well, I don't think I'm gonna find people here, so I'm gonna switch to normal rounds. This is where I found the fine tools, I think, right here. Wait, use the access card. It's already open. Access granted. Thanks. What the hell? It was already open. I don't understand. Alright, there's probably horrible things down here. So I need schematics. Gotcha. I think it's better with the light off, actually. Whoa. Oh, just a zombie. Single shot. Check out this floor and then keep going down. Make a permasave here. It's been a while. I just picked up something I didn't want to. Get out of here, weapons. Shitty weapons. Food? Ah, boar beef. I'm holding down F, so anything in the vicinity should pop up. Cockroach. Oh, shit. Did not mean to do that. That actually worked out pretty well, though. Okay, big room. I feel like something horrible is going to be down here. Whoa. Shit, I think there's a... I remember there being a pseudo-giant down here. Now that I think about it. Is there a pseudo-giant down here? Is that a pseudo-giant corpse? If it is, then I'd like to know why it just died. Oh no, it's not dead. I guess it was sleeping. Okay. Open up the grenade, or just see what this thing can do. I think I'm gonna open up with a grenade. Never mind. Alright, there still are definitely big ammo sinks. But this gun is definitely awesome. How many shots did that take? About 40, 50? How many stim packs? Oh, I've got so many. Should I use one? I guess I should use one. Where's this? Whoa, what the hell? I don't know why I just fell off there, but... What? There you go. Alright, now what's up here? IED, broken flashlight, Soviet cigarettes. Okay, so what I'm actually doing here? I know I need the schematics, but I doubt I'm gonna find them up here in the rafters. It could happen. It'd be a strange place to store them, though. Air duct. Half-life? Getting a Half-Life vibe here. Do I get to go in the air ducts? I do! Yes! Oh my fucking god. It's the Gauss gun, except the friggin' huge, maybe anti-aircraft sized version. There's the schematics, right? Documents concerning item 62.
Здесь упоминается центральная лаборатория X-8. Возможно, в ней найдется информация о секретных экспериментах на территории зоны. Наши аналитики давно интересуются этим вопросом.
Yellow X-8 keycard. New mission laboratory X-8. Find documents concerning experiments. Now that is a BFG. Turn it on. Where's the on button? Damn it, there isn't one. Alright, time to go. So where's this X8? Nope, there it is. It's in Pripyat. Alright, so I need to go there, and I need to find out about this missing recon unit, and I need to go tell Kowalski. Alright. I suppose the easiest thing to do from here is probably to go to Jupiter and then use the guide to go to Pripyat. So let's go do that. Did my epinephrine wear off? No, it didn't. I can't run nearly as far. Need food. Take a swig of vodka, counteract that food. Okay. This way.